fella.
What's the story with you?
I always thought you were a nice fella.
What do you mean?
Oh, the comments you put on Facebook about me.
That's fucking that other English Egypt leading Kevin.
Sure, you're the one that commented on it as well.
Commented what?
Fucking putting all this, I'd love to see the ugly cunt get me a roll and get me swivels and everything else.
Ah, I never said that like that, Hickey, though, come on.
I've fucking seen the comments.
Oh, I says the rise and fall of Martin Hickey. I didn't say that,
Nell. Yeah, exactly. I know, I've heard of the fall. I didn't fall anywhere. I didn't work for Martin.
Are you still with them, yeah?
Yeah, I'm still with Martin.
Oh, your man Kevin says to me you were labouring or something now.
No, I don't think I'd fucking labour and a fucking advanced gaffer labour fucking proxy Kevin Davidson.
No, I did. Come here, have you as much work? Is there any work there for me now?
I wouldn't take you on now over the comments you put up about
it. Ah, go way over that, I didn't put up that.
Like, you thought brought personal issues in now, so you did.
Go way over that, will you?
I'm fucking serious, I'm after fucking screenshotting the whole of it.
I swear to God, I'm going to the garage now as well. What?
And I told Davidson the fucking same. I told him to take it down or be going to the guard. So he doesn't take it down, then I will be going to the guard.
Right, go on. I'm in work here, Martin. I fly out of work.
Joe, you wouldn't want to keep yourself warm, you
could. Go away out of that. I told you later.